Okay, this is a test of the quick ejection on an empty Red Bull can. So I'm going to charge up the tank for about 20 seconds, and then we'll eject it all at once and see what it does to the can. So let's see. Out. Okay, a couple feet. Not awesome, but not terrible either.